The Russians are here.
From childhood, they really picked out the best of the best of the best with a different concept of how you play the game.
The skill level of that team was astounding. They elevated hockey to an art form.
They move like one body. Holy cow!
Those players will go down in history as the greatest of all time.
The KGB guys were always there. The game for them wasn't just the game, it was also propaganda. We're the best, and we're the best because of the Soviet system.
We practice 4 times a day in the summertime, 4 times. Why are you suffering so much? Why you play for the guy who doesn't respect us as a human being?
Those sports were, in a way, a kind of warfare.
They're over here. The Soviet symphony is tuning up.
You're playing for us, and you're good.
How we meet the communist challenge depends on you.
What if we offer you $1 million cash? Then would you come and play in the NHL?